on Christmas night. And what I saw inside me for life, Santa Claus was going to town. Santa Claus was going to town. Have you been a good girl? Santa Claus said, Mum was down on her knees, just nodding her head. Santa Claus was going to town. I promised something special, well, that's what I heard him say. If you're a bad girl for Santa tonight, I'll be good to you Christmas Day. Well, he might be old and he might be fat, but Mum should not back it off like that. Santa Claus was going to town. Mum bought him a beer and they stopped for a while. Then he spun him around and done it puppy dog style. Santa Claus was going to town. I heard him say, the pearl necklace is coming, and I thought to myself, you're a lucky girl, Mum. Santa Claus is going to town. I can't wait to see on Christmas Day what Santa brings for Mum. Cause I heard him promise her anything at all, which takes it up the... That's disgusting! I know what Daddy's gonna have to say when he sees Mum's presents on Christmas Day. Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus and Mum. I saw Mummy sucking Santa Claus. Santa Claus was going to town.
Yes, it's true. I don't always do comedy songs. Sometimes I do meaningful ballads like that one. Speaking of meaningful, please make welcome back to the stage the very lovely Miss Terri Tinsel. Because, as one greedy old bastard used to say, it's not Christmas without tinsel.
Come in, come in. Have a drink. Have a drink. Are you... Oh, you're foreign. Where are you from? Oh, from Germany! Oh, they're into all that kind of shit. Come in. Come in, come on. Go up to the bar. Put these. Are you German as well? Are you German as well? Sorry. Are you German as well? Yeah! Could these two girls have a drink on me, please? Go to the bar and get yourself a drink, girls. Oh, beautiful international megastar guests all the way from Germany loitering. Loitering
like rapists in the dark. Beautiful, like that.
We're playing bingo. Do you have that in Germany? Yeah, this is probably German bingo, actually. It's fucking filthy. Okay. She's a golden oldie. The song's a golden oldie. The guide dog that's waiting backstage is also golden. And she's here for you right now. Let's hear it for Terri Tinsel!
Your
told you, you're fucking dancing, you're throwing your legs around. Oh, it's not like that these days. I smile and I feel like I've done a fucking routine. That was beautiful. And those legs. She's a legend. It doesn't matter. Okay. 76. What? What about your big teeth? Shh. Play the fucking game, would you? Please, you're being so silly. You need an arse lift. 76. Yes. Come back. And 82. 8 and 2. Congratulations! Congratulations. Enjoy your meat, darling. I've licked it all to make sure it's fresh. And it's lovely. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for my beautiful guests tonight. Harder, Faster and Friends. Yes. Hello. How are you? Yes. Homosexual, part heterosexual with a smattering of lesbian bingo. Welcome. Oh, he's fucking gone. Fair enough. Fuck off. Okay. And please put your hands together for a woman that needs pants. The one and only... No, really. When you were in the room, you were fabulous. Please put your hands together for Terri Tinsel! Now. You're beautiful, darling. I'm kidding. It's been lovely having you on. It's been lovely having you on, and I look forward to the next time Matron says you're allowed out and you can come on again, and it'll be beautiful. Yes, you can go now, thanks. And I hope you've all enjoyed bingo this evening. Excellent. I'm going to do another song. I just want to fucking get the song. Here it is. Okay, just do this. Oh, Harder, stop it. Dressing me with your eyes. Very strong eyes, this one. Very strong eyes. Okay. Something for you. Does anyone have a special request?
Something dirty.
Sorry? Something dirty. I've only got fucking dirty songs. What are you talking about? Do you want something poo flavoured?
Yeah. No.
Which one?
Formulator.
Oh, you want something romantic. Something for Harder. Okay. All right. Something for Harder. 14. All right. Harder, this is for you, baby. I was undressing you with my eyes as well. Except my eyes were flippy. They're in a big pile. I'm so excited. We'll show you on them later. Okay, so... Ladies and gentlemen, my name's Jessica James. It's been an absolute treat to have you all in tonight. I'm so glad you turned up. Great bingo. Please try and communicate with each other a little bit better because there's a bit too many of you in tonight and we'd like it a little bit quieter, okay? So work out your weeks. That'd be good, okay? Arda doesn't want to be this close. Honest to God, he can barely think. There's no blood in his head whatsoever. Okay, here we go.
Just my time. Made a pass. Good girl.
until he asked, would you poo on me later?
Sorry.
Do it on me, sweetie.